Hey everybody, how are you? I'm Anthony Aria, here on Deadhead Land. A little nice outdoor evening for you guys. I'm coming in from Santa Cruz. It's still summer over here. Gonna be playing some dead music for you, some originals, a few other classics. Yeah, thanks for coming in for a little 420 happy hour. It's gonna start it off with a little classic dead tune called Truckin'. My chips cashed in, we're trucking like the dude on man. Together, more or less in mind, you just keep trucking on, oh Lord. Arrows on the end, I'm flashing my kid on a main street. Chicago, New York, Detroit, and it's all on the same street. Your typical city involved in a typical daydream. And get up, see what tomorrow brings. Well, Dallas got the soft machine. Houston, too close to New Orleans. New York's got the ways and means. But it just won't let you be, oh Lord. Most of the cats that you'll meet on the streets pick a true love. Most of the time they're sitting and crying at home. One of these days you know they gotta get going. Out of the door and look out and look all around. Trucking like the dude on man. Once told me you got to play your hand. Well, sometimes your cards ain't worth a dime if you don't lay them down. Sometimes the light's all shining on me. Other times I can barely see. But lately it occurs to me, what a long, strange trip it's been. Oh yeah. What in the world ever became a sweet Jane? She lost her sparkle, you know she isn't the same. Living on reds, vitamin C, and cocaine. All a friend can say is, ain't it a shame? Trucking, we're up to Buffalo. Been thinking, you got to mellow slow. It takes time to pick a place to go, and then you just keep trucking on. Sitting and staring out of my hotel window, I got a tip, they're gonna kick in the door again. I'd like to get some sleep before I travel. What do you got to warn? I guess you gotta come on in. We're busted down on Bourbon Street. We're set up like a bowling pin. Knocked down, it gets to wearing thin. But they just won't let you be. Oh no, oh yeah, get back to me. You're tired of sitting around and you like to travel. You're tired of traveling, you like to settle down. I guess they can't revoke your soul for trying. Get out of the door and look out and look all around. Sometimes the light's all shining on me. Other times I can barely see. Lately it occurs to me, what a long, strange trip it's been. Oh, wow. trucking, I'm going home. Whoa, whoa, baby, back where I belong. Back home, sit down and patch my bones. Then I get back trucking on, oh Lord. I get back trucking on. I get back trucking on. Well, I get back trucking on. Yeah, thank you guys. That's a little trucking to start things off. I know people have been wanting to get back trucking on for a little bit now. So that's for all those folks who are used to be hitting the road. I know I was thinking about doing that this summer and it didn't come to fruition, so, you know. It's all right, we're still playing music. Welcome everybody, for everyone who just joined. I'm Anthony Aria here on Deadhead Land. Thanks for coming in and tuning. All right, here is a tune. When the Dead played this, they never knew if it was going to be Iko Iko or this song. It's a little Man Smart, Women Smarter. Which is always a good motto to follow. Say the man, but I say no. The women got the man in the puppet show. It ain't me, it's the people that say men are leading the women astray. And I say it's the women today, smarter than the man in every way. Well, that's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. The women are smarter. That's right, that's right. Sit on a corner and cry. Big man come and ask him why. He said, I can't do what the big boys do. The man sat down and he cried too. It ain't me, it's the people that say men are leading the women astray. And I say, it's the women today, smarter than the man in every way. Well, that's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. The women are smarter. That's right, that's right. Well, ever since the world began, women been bending the ways of man. Well, listen, boys, to what I say, well, just give up, don't try to understand. It ain't me, it's the people that say men are leading the women astray. And I say it's the women today, smarter than the men in every way. Well, that's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. The women are smarter. That's right, that's right, that's right. The women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. The women are smarter. That's right, that's right. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. Oh, the women are smarter. That's right, that's right, that's right. The women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter. The women are smarter. That's right, that's right. That's right. Men smarter, women. Men smart, women smarter. Right there, I love that song.
All right. Well, here is a little different, little change of a song. This is a Cat Stevens tune, a new one that I just recently learned. I think it's come, you know, kind of back into play in the society now. And Cat Stevens has always been relevant, but especially now. It's called "Where Do the Children Play?" And let me know if you guys are hearing everything all right in the comment section. I think everything's looking all right. We got our tech team here. Awesome, cool. Here is a little "Where Do the Children Play?" And again, I love Cat Stevens. What a songwriter. This is from his renowned album, Tea for the Tiller Man. You guys are Cat Stevens fans and Grateful Dead fans. Let me know in the comments. All right, here we go. Well, I think it's fine, the building jumbo planes, or taking a ride on a cosmic train. Switch on summer with a slot machine, where you do what you wanna do, 'cause you can get everything. I know we've come a long way, we're changing day to day, but tell me, where do the children play? Yeah, you hold on roads over fresh green grass, with your lorry loads pumping petrol blast. Yeah, you make them long and you make them tough, and they just go on and on and on, and you can't get off. I know we've come a long way, we're changing day to day, but tell me, where do the children play? Will you crack the sky? Scrapers fill the air. Will you keep on building higher? There's no more room up there. Will you make us laugh? Will you make us cry? Or will you tell us when to live? Will you tell us when to die? Everybody, I know we've come a long way, we're changing day to day, but tell me, where do the children play? Oh yeah. I know we've come a long way, we're changing day to day, but tell me, where do the children play? Thank you. Yeah, Cat Stevens. That's been one of my favorite tunes to play as of late. All right, well, I'm going to do a original song of mine. I have two albums out. I just put out a second album called The Road that you guys can stream on Spotify and Apple Music. And, you know, it's 11 original tunes, and go check it out because I'm really proud of it. And you guys can get a physical CD on my website, AnthonyAria.com, and we'll ship one out to you. So yeah, lots of options. I'm gonna do an even newer song though. This one is called "The Wheel," tuned even more recent than this latest album. Switch up guitars for you on this. All right, yeah, like I said, this one is a new one, a new original. It's called "The Wheel." Last summer, I went out to Montana, Fort Benton, and I played a little festival there in a small town, the Fort Benton, and in the central Montana, and it was a lot of fun and kind of inspired the beginning of this tune. They had a little street parade, and people were doing a dance called the Jitterbug. Yeah, maybe Connie is watching. Connie from Fort Benning. You know, we were going to come back this summer, and obviously the plans kind of changed, but hopefully we'll do it again. Definitely left an impression on me, Fort Benning. And so here you go, "The Wheel." Hannah taught me how to jitterbug right. Two lonely hills of the western night. She grabbed my hand and I twirled her around. I held her close and tried to hold her tight. Seem like that. You give me two steps, I give them a right on back. The land's all the same, but we don't get along. You know the gun keeps singing that same old song. The way that she says she ought to be. Oh yeah, oh baby. Well, I don't know, you know, I just wanna be free from the dime store devil that ain't had enough of me. Well, I know that the wheel keep on. Seem like that.
You give me two steps, I give all my right on back. Well, the dam won't break, and living on will stay. Well, I'ma keep on rolling, I'ma do it, don't be. Well, I know that the wheel keep on rolling. Well, I know that the wheel keep on rolling. I know, well, I know that the wheel keep on working.
Thank you. Yeah, that song's called The Wheel. Thank you, guys. All right, well, we're going to keep it going with a little more Grateful Dead. This tune is called New Minglewood Blues. There's been a lot of different versions of this tune. I was kind of interested in the history of it, and I always had a kind of hunch that it started off as a folk blues tune. And it turns out that outside of Chicago, there was this kind of small town, a worker's town next to a mine, Minglewood, and all the miners would come to Minglewood Bar after the day was done, and I guess there was always shenanigans happening over there. And this is where that song was born. It's called New Minglewood Blues. And this might be... The Dead called it all New Minglewood, new Minglewood. This might be new Minglewood. Play a little slide for you on this one. Well, thank you, Deadheadland, for having me this evening. Again, this is only contribution-based, so if you guys can, if you feel like... supporting. I have my PayPal and Venmo in the links below, and it always helps, especially now with musicians. It's a little different playing music for everybody, I really appreciate you guys tuning in and helping out. So, and again, you can get a CD on my website, anthonyaria.com. All right, let's rock out a little bit. New Minglewood.
I was born in a desert, raised in a lion's den. Well, I was born in a desert, raised in a lion's den. Well, my number one occupation is stealing women from other men. Well, I'm a wanted man in Texas, I bust to jail and I'm gone for good. Well, I'm a wanted man in Texas, I bust to jail and I'm gone for good. Well, the sheriff couldn't catch me now, but his little girl sure wish she could. Oh, dig it now. We'll be right back. as I ate. With the doctor calling crazy, some says I am, some says I ain't. With the preacher man called me a sinner, but his little girl called me a saint. All right. And a couple shots of whiskey, the women around here start looking good. Couple shots of whiskey, the women round here start looking good. When I come on shots of whiskey, I'm headed on down to Minglewood.
Right there. Thank you. All right. Okay, we're going to keep it rolling. I'm going to do another song that the Dead would play a lot, but at first Janis Joplin popularized this tune. It's Me and Bobby McGee. Let me know how things are sounding. Also, let me know where you guys are tuning in from today. I know on live streams, the cool thing is there's people coming in from everywhere. And we've had people coming in from India, Ireland. It's really cool to see people where they're coming from. So definitely let us know. And it's still cool if you're in California, too, tuning in. So everyone. One cool thing I want to let you guys know about is... We have, I'm from, my Grateful Dead band is called Chasing Ophelia, and we have these really cool masks. You guys see that? We got some really cool artwork, and you guys can, if you want to get a Chasing Ophelia mask, if you tip $25, we will send one out to you. So if it's PayPal or Venmo, whatever's easiest for you, but we'll send the Chasing Ophelia mask out to you. They're super comfy, and I love wearing them. It's a cool little design on there. So, yeah, $25. All right. You can support a little Chasing Ophelia. And speaking of Chasing Ophelia, we got some shows coming up. We're doing a Chasing Ophelia show for the locals up in Boulder Creek downtown on Halloween. We're going to do a little Day of the Dead celebration. And also, I'll be at Michael's on Main, November 28th, for my another one of my bands, Life is a Cabaret. I'm doing a jazz show, dinner and show, so lots of fun stuff. And like I said, head over to my website, anthonyari.com, and there's all the info about shows, and if you want to look at some, some other stuff. We got videos and all the album info up there, so head over there. All right, here's a little Me and Bobby McGee. Busted flat on Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. Was feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained and rode us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. Was singing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wipers slapping time. I was holding Bobby's head to mine. And we sang every song that driving knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Well, nothing, nothing, Bobby, she left me. Yeah, well, feeling good was easy. Sang the blues. Well, feeling good was good enough for me. Well, good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, through everything we've done. Oh, Bobby, baby, she kept me from the cold. One day up near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away. She's looking for that home, and I hope she finds it. Will I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday to be holding Bobby's body close to mine? Well, freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Well, nothing, that's all that Bobby left me. Yeah. Well, feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. La da da. La da da da, la da 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 da, la da 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 da, Bobby McGee. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. Oh hey hey hey, a Bobby McGee. Oh I. Thank you. Yeah, me and Bobby McGee. Thank you very much. All right. We're going to do a little, switch it up a little bit and do a little Allman Brothers tune. This is called Midnight Rider. Well, I've gotta run to keep from hiding, and I'm bound to keep on riding, and I've got one more silver dollar, and I'm not gonna let them catch me, no, I'm not gonna let them catch the midnight rider. Right there. Little Allman Brothers. Yeah, thanks guys. All right, well, we're gonna do a little original song. This one, I mentioned I just put out a new album, The Road, in May. And you guys can check it out on my website, anthonyra.com. You can get a physical CD there, and you can stream it on Spotify, Apple Music, and all that. I'm gonna play the first song on this new album. It's called California Air. Like I said, it's the track number one. And yeah, I encourage you guys all to check out this album. It's 11 tunes on there, all originals. And we had a lot of fun recording it and putting it out for everybody. California Air. She drives that car, one street light, but it don't seem to stop her anymore. Since the California air changed the color of her hair, she loves so hard, sings so sweet. Come on, baby, and knock me off my own 2 feet. Yeah. Pink hair beauty, so wild, so pretty. You make me wanna run down to Illinois. Oh boy, yeah, yeah. Oh my love, don't rattle my heart. Love, don't let the wind blow you down the road. Oh my love, don't get too lost. Oh my love, don't let your dreams take you away from home. Yeah, thank you. That's California Air right there. All right, we're going to do a little Grateful Dead classic. I want you guys to sing along back there digitally. It's, I don't even need to introduce it. You guys will recognize it. Oh, yeah. Fallen prop on stage. All right.
if my words did glow with the gold of sunshine, and my tunes were played on the harp unstrung, would you hear my voice coming through the music? Would you hold it near as it were your own? It's a hand-me-down. The thoughts are all broken. Perhaps they're better left unsung. Well, I don't know. I don't really care. Let there be songs to fill the air. Rippling still water where there is no pebble tossed, no wind to blow. Reach out your hand. If your cup is empty, if your cup is full, let it be again, or let it be known. There is a fountain between the dawn and the dark of night. And if you should go, then who to guide you? If I knew the way, I would take you home. Rippling still water where there is no pebble tossed, no wind to blow. You who choose to lead may follow. If you fall, you fall where you fall alone. If you should stand, then who's to guide you? Well, if I knew the way, I would take you home. La la la. La 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 la.
Yeah, thank you. That was Ripple right there. All right. Well, I'm going to bring up my guitar teacher, Buzz Roberts, and we're going to play a couple tunes for you. We do a little classic Bob Dylan song that the Byrds actually popularized. I'm sure you'll hear the song as well. This tune is called You Ain't Going Nowhere. All right, well, we encourage you to sing at home. This is You Ain't Going Nowhere. Well, clouds don't swift, the rain won't lift, the gates won't close, the red leaves rose. Well, get your mind off winter time, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in the easy jet? Well, I don't care how many letters they send. The morning came and the morning went. Pack up your money, pick up your tent. Well, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in tailgates and substitutes? Well, strap yourself to a tree with roots. Well, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? Bob Dylan tune that the birds played. All right, shall we do a little Maisie Star? This is a tune that I just learned recently, and it's a really cool tune. Was very popular back in the day. It still remains a great tune. It's called Fade Into You. Fade Into You, Maisie Star.
Mm-hmm.
I want to take the breath that's true. I look to you and I see nothing. I look to you to see the truth. You live your life and you go in darkness. You come apart and you go black. Some kind of night in your darkness. Colors your eyes with what's not there. Fade into you. It's strange you never knew. The strange light comes on slowly. A stranger's heart without a home. You put your hands into your head. A million smiles in your heart. I think it's strange you never knew. I think it's strange you never knew. Yeah, fade into you. Buzz Roberts, my guitar teacher, thanks for playing with me on that one. That's been wanting to play the slide, and that was a fun one. New one for me, Mazzy Star. I didn't really hear them before, and they're really cool. They got that really angsty dark pop to them, and it's a lot of fun. So what? Yeah, Hope Sandoval. All right. Well, if you hold it down. Should blink, yeah.
it's always scary.
All right, cool. I'm going to play another original for you guys. It's called, it's the title track of this new album that I've been telling you about. I'll tell you a little more about how I wrote it. Let me switch up guitars real quick. So I, you know, these collection of new tunes on the album, you kind of are, you know, really, for me, you represent this sound that I really want to go into. And if you hear the album, it's fully instrumented. So, you know, these songs are really fully produced. And this tune, the title track, The Road, I chose it for the title track for a couple reasons. One, because it really embodies that sound that I want to be, you know, moving into with all my songs and how I play them. It's really dynamic, you know, kind of this anthem rock. But at the same time, also, you know, The Road for me symbolized taking that next step. And, you know, so many musicians, The Road is a big part of their life. And that's, for me, it's kind of wrote the song about that wanting to hit the road, which was my plan this summer and start playing out more. But, you know, definitely in my future, I want to be touring and hitting the road. So this is what that song's about. It's called The Road.
Of your soul, but I suppose that all our vices shape our lives for the long haul. But I suppose that I could come back, baby. I could come back and take you on the road. I could take you on the road. Oh, love, hold me, take me away from the road, 'cause the road is the only place I know. When I let those dark eyes come on and hypnotize me, when I let those dark eyes hypnotize, I won't ever be free.
Thank you. Yeah, that's my song called The Road right there. Title track of this new album that I just put out. All right, well, I'm going to do a little Grateful Dead, a little more Grateful Dead for you guys. Switch the guitars and do a little Samson and Delilah. I love this tune. This is one I played pretty recently, just learned a little pretty recently as far as dead tune goes, and it's a great song. And yes, this is the Samson Delilah biblical story. It's you know, I relate to it with the long hair, you know. Samson Delilah.
I am.
about Samson in all of his works. He was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. One day when Samson was walking along, he sat on the ground and drew a jawbone. Well, he stretched out his hand, the chain broke like thread. Well, Samson got moving and 10,000 was dead. Well, if I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down. Attack. Samson grabbed hold of that lion's back. He ripped that beast till he killed him dead. Well, the beast made honey inside the lion's head. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, well, I would tear this old building down. I would tear this old building down. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, well, I would tear this old building down. I would tear this old
Samson and Delilah right there. A little slide action for you. All right, we're going to keep with the blues and do a little Johnny B. Good. Got a few more tunes for you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Again, just want to take a moment. We're only doing this through contributions today, so if you feel like supporting me, we got my PayPal and tip virtual tips on PayPal and Venmo. And if you want a little Jason Ophelia face mask, tip $25 and we'll send it out to you. Here, let me show it to you again. Super dope. So I'm really comfy as well. I've been rocking these for a little while now. We'll send you one for $25. All right.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Looks like we're coming up close to the 6 o'clock mark. Well, we'll do a few couple more tunes for you guys, all right? All right, we're going to do three more songs. We're actually going to do a classic, not a dead tune, but a song lots of people have covered, Bill Monroe song that everyone from Elvis to Paul McCartney has played. This song is called Blue Moon of Kentucky.
Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me by. It was on one moonlight. the stars shining bright, whispered up on high that your love had said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Keep shining bright. Blue moon, keep on shining bright. Put my baby back tonight. Blue moon, we'll keep shining bright. Blue moon of Kentucky, won't you keep on shining? Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue. Yeah, blue moon of Kentucky, won't you keep on shining? Shine on the one that's gone and say goodbye. But it was on one moonlight night, the stars shining bright, whispered up on high that you love and say goodbye. Well, blue moon of Kentucky, won't you keep on shining? Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Won't you keep on shining? Shine on the one that's gonna leave me blue. Blue moon of Kentucky, won't you keep on shining? Shine on the one that's gone and say goodbye. We was on one moonlight night, the stars shining bright, whispered up on high that you love and say goodbye. Well, blue moon of Kentucky, won't you keep on shining? Shine on the one that's gonna leave me blue. Shine on the one that's gonna leave me blue.
Yeah, blue moon of Kentucky right there. All right, I'm gonna do a little Paul Simon for you guys. Do two more songs. This is another new one that I've been playing. It's called The Boxer. Beautiful song. The lyrics are amazing. If you're a Paul Simon fan, let me know. Here's the boxer. Just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and deaths, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest.
When I left my home and family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared. Laying low, singing out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking only places only they would know. Lie, 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 lie. Lie, lie, lie. Asking only workman's wages, I went looking for a job, but I got no offers. It just to come up from the whores on 7th Avenue. And I do declare, there were times I was so lonesome, and I took some comfort there. La la la, la la la. As I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I were gone, going home, where the New York City winters are not bleeding me, needing me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, as he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down and cut him till he cried out his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains, still remains.
Thank you. That's a new one that I've been playing recently. It's called The Boxer, Paul Simon classic. All right. Well, I want to thank Deadhead Land for having me on this evening, and for all of you guys for tuning in to the Happy Hour 420. I always love playing Deadhead Land live streams, and we're out here in, outside of Santa Cruz. Beautiful day out. Thank you guys for supporting, too. You know, we're just doing this through tips. So if you guys want to, like I said, a face mask, $25, and we'll send one out to you. You can order a CD. I have two albums out of original music on my website, anthonyaria.com. And, follow me on YouTube and Spotify. It really helps us musicians these days. It's all about numbers, and, you know, it's really cool to see you guys keeping track of all the stuff I put out. So, if you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, that'd be great. All right. Yeah, we're going to be doing I mentioned it a little bit earlier, but I'll say it again. On Halloween, we're going to be doing a Day of the Dead, October, of course, 31st. It's going to be at, start at 6 o'clock, and we're going to be rocking all night. Chasing Ophelia, my Grateful Dead band. We'll be playing a lot of Dead tunes that you heard today, and a lot more, with a 6-piece band, so look out for that. All right, I'm going to do one more tune for you guys. End it on Grateful Dead. This is one of my favorite Dead tunes. It's a groovy one. It's called West LA Fadeaway. It has been a pleasure to be playing on Deadhead Land this evening. Stay tuned, stay updated. AnthonyAria.com. Thank you guys for your support. and keeping this going, and I'd love to come back. So let me know if you guys want to hear some more tunes. All right, take it easy, guys.